Hey guys, so today is upper body day and I want to show you a workout that you can do from home using resistance bands and a broomstick. Yes, you heard me, a broomstick. So I'm in my bathroom, you know, I was fixing myself so I can film this video, and I thought about a workout that I can do from home, and a light bulb popped up in my head, and I thought about a broomstick. Have you guys ever had an idea that you thought that it was a good idea, that maybe you were the only one who thought about it, but then when you actually start Googling stuff, the idea was already taken? Well, yeah, that's me right now. But oh, good. I'm actually going to try working out using a broomstick because I've never done it before. And I really want to see and test it out if you really get a good resistance using a broomstick with the resistance band. So I'm going to try it out. I'm going to do a variety of workouts that I found. And I'm going to test drive it. And I'm going to let you guys know afterwards the reality of it. All right, guys, so as you can see, I have my resistance bands. This is a 30-pound resistance band. This pink one right there is about, I think, 15 to 20 pounds. Then I have this gray one. I don't know how many pounds it is, but it's pretty, is a pretty tight resistance. And of course, my broomstick. But before I start this workout, I gotta clean this broomstick because I am not trying to have dust all over the place.
Thank you.
guys, my opinion, this actually came in handy using the Broomstick to do the workout. You actually feel a pretty good resistance and not that much of a difference as if you was using cables at the gym. Obviously, the cables at the gym is much heavier when you put in, you know, heavy weights, but this does justice. So I am actually very happy that I tried it out. So I suggest that you guys try it out as well. So in that case, workout done. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you have any suggestions on a workout for me to try, post them on my comment box. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that bell button for the notifications. So until next time, guys, peace.